The conventional numbers tell us John Tavares is special. Any Islanders fan can tell you that's why they were wringing their hands when he chose to go to the Leafs. But when you look at him using analytics, what comes to light?
Well, he's special. We all know that. But how good he is offensively, a couple of things that really come to light is how good he is getting to the important areas on the ice and how strong he is on the puck. You look at where he creates a lot of his offense from. John Tavares, one of the better players in the National Hockey League, getting into those tight, contested areas, and he's got the touch to finish as well. It's why he scores a lot, and it's something that he will no doubt be able to do in Toronto as well. You take a look at shots from the slot, from that home plate area, last season in the National Hockey League, he was second only to Alexander Ovechkin. And you look at that note on the bottom, he led the NHL in scoring chances off the cycle, and that speaks to how strong he is on the puck, trying to get the puck away from John Tavares. Oh, who's that, Sean Couturier? Selke Trophy finalist, Sean Couturier. Good luck. He's a big body guy, and he's a better skater than people give credit for, too.
He is.
And it's just fun to watch, and he'll continue that in Toronto.
And Couture didn't do anything wrong there at all, except that John Tavares has that kind of skill, that kind of strength. And you're right, absolutely one of the very best offensive players, centermen in the league. What about defensively? Because getting around the Islanders a little bit last year, there were some concerns that maybe his defensive game wasn't to the caliber of his offensive game, which is maybe an obvious statement. But were there some holes? Did the numbers suggest there might be some holes in his defensive game or play without the puck?
If you want to nitpick a little bit about John Tavares defensively without the puck, you could look at the neutral zone. He's not very active away from the puck in the neutral zone. A perfect example is William Nylander, someone who will be his teammate this year. William Nylander led the NHL amongst all forwards in stick checks in the neutral zone. Created a lot of offense by making good defensive plays and turning the puck the other way with speed. You know, you can't have everything with everybody, right? John Tavares is superior to William Nylander in other ways. Mm-hmm. But, you know, you're not going to get a lot from Tavares away from the puck in the middle of the ice. Again, you're kind of nitpicking at this point. John Tavares is one of the best guys generating offense in general and from the house. The offense will be there. He's a superstar player for a reason.
And maybe that also helps explain why he's so good at generating shots off the cycle, chances off the cycle, and not so much off the rush, because he's not turning pucks over to create those easy opportunities through the neutral zone by good defense through the neutral zone for the quick counter opportunities.
I've heard you go full Jim Nance when talking about Auston Matthews. He says the Masters, a tradition unlike any other. When you're talking Auston, you say he's a player with numbers unlike any other. What do you mean?
The Matthews.
Yes!
Yes! Welcome, yes! Friends.
Welcome, friends. Magnolias are in full bloom.
Yes.
Matthews. He is a player unlike any other. You look at the goals per game last season, number one. You look at generating from the slot. So Tavares was second in terms of volume. Matthews missed some time. But per game, Matthews was the best. So now your top two centers are arguably two of the top slot shot generators in the league. And you look at the defensive plays per game. Now, I'll explain this one a little bit amongst forwards, where he's second at even strength in the National Hockey League. We're talking about block shots, block passes, stick checks, defensive plays away from the puck. Auston Matthews, when you take all those individual metrics and add them into a number, was second only to Patrice Bergeron.
Ooh. Wow.
Pretty good company to be in.
Yeah.
So when I talk about Auston Matthews being unlike any player in the league, he can score and defend at a rate that no other player in the National Hockey League can do. Those two things. That's how special Auston Matthews is. The only thing against him, the only reason why he's not in Selke discussions right now, which I think he will be by the time his career is out, he'll probably win a Rocket Richard, he'll probably win a Selke trophy, is the fact that he doesn't kill penalties. Mm-hmm. Up until this year, which might change, he's on the second power play unit, but he can't help these things. So he has a contract negotiation coming up, and if I'm Auston Matthews' representatives, I'm saying, you know what? There is no comparable for this player. He is so special in so many different facets of the game that he's unlike anybody else.
I wonder if Auston would like to forward that little tape and the numbers to Mike.
Yeah!
Because he doesn't get to play defensive roles. Now they have Nazem Kadri, who's very good at it. He doesn't get to play the amount of minutes that some of those other high-end two-way defensive centermen, Andre Kopitar, Patrice Bergeron, get to play. And yet, without a doubt, if there's any question, who the best centerman on the Toronto Maple Leafs will be going forward, as great as John Tavares is, it is Auston Matthews. And if there's any doubt about whether or not Auston Matthews is a good defensive player, you just answered. He is exceptional without the puck. Even though he doesn't hit anyone, he just takes it off you incredibly efficiently. So very, very good.
The one thing I'll say also is, you know, maybe you don't want to put him on the penalty kill. That's fine. But I would have him out there in the last minute of a game if you're protecting a one-goal lead. Auston Matthews is on the ice for me if I'm the Toronto Maple Leafs.
To say that he doesn't have a comp, that's a record scratch moment. That's awesome.